5:15 is your time right now. It is time now for a live look outside from our DC Wharf cam. We are looking at the Lincoln this morning. A bit chilly out there, 45 degrees. But as many of us get prepared to see that partial eclipse today, hopefully things do warm up just a little bit.
Yeah, so it's going to feel great outside. So that's at least some great news. We'll get some sunshine out there today, but we'll also get some clouds too around the peak time and the peak visibility. So again, not going to be completely great conditions, but it's not going to be the worst either. So you'll certainly be able to get outside, enjoy the visibility for today. Just keep in mind, we'll have some clouds passing through at that time too. 45 degrees to kick off this Monday morning. Going to be a chilly start. Dress in layers. Very typical for this time of year. It's going to start out cold, but we'll end up milder by the afternoon. So some 30s to mid-40s popping up across the area with our temperatures. Here's a live look at satellite and radar imagery showing dry conditions around most of the DMV. We have some showers off towards our west, northwest. I know that looks very threatening. Not exactly going to make it to us for today, but it goes to show you that's kind of along the path of totality for today. That's why we'll have some cloud coverage. Not exactly ideal visibility status for that peak time period across parts of the Ohio Valley and the Midwest for today. So talking about that forecast, we'll have some cloud coverage across Cleveland, even across portions of Indiana, but Indianapolis, Little Rock, okay for now. We'll get some clouds up towards Buffalo for sure, and then we'll have some sunshine, maybe some clouds passing across parts of the DMV for today. So let's show it out for you for with the updated future cast. Notice a mixture of sun and high clouds throughout most of the afternoon, kicking you through a peak time period. Again, going to be highly dependent on the cloud coverage for today. So maybe some high clouds at that point in time. We'll have some clouds build in overnight tonight. Maybe a few passing showers early tomorrow morning. Most of Tuesday looks dry. However, fast forward into Tuesday evening, there'll be the chance for maybe a couple of brief passing showers. So Tuesday, we'll see an uptick in the moisture returning, and then that will kind of lead into a little bit of a wetter period through the middle parts of the week. So enjoy the dry weather for today. We'll get a mixture of sun and clouds and warmer conditions, low 70s by the afternoon today. 50s overnight tonight, and then heading into tomorrow, it will be significantly warmer. Mid to upper 70s for Tuesday. We'll eventually get some showers rolling through starting late Tuesday, and then here's a check on that 7-day forecast. On and off showers are possible on Wednesday into Thursday. We'll bring the greatest chance for some wet weather. That's going to be a cold front approaching, which may spark some thunderstorms later that evening. That clears out of some rain showers Friday, and then here we go with the sunshine. It returns by the weekend.